Time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kaileena. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
It doesn't have to end this way. Come with me, into the present.
So you can kill me in your own time instead of mine? I'm sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
Kaileena! Empress! Listen!
No! You listen! The timeline has said you will kill me, but I will change the timeline!
I know what you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kaileena.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
Stand down! I do not want to kill you!
Even if you don't want to kill me, you will. The timeline demands it.
No, Kaileena. You can change your fate. I have done so. A terrible beast was destined to take my life, but I have freed myself from...
What is that
no.
thing?
No! How is this possible? I've stopped Kaileena from dying in the past. There are no sands in the hourglass. It is Kaileena who does not belong in this timeline. The beast is after her now. In bringing her here, I have sentenced her to death. This is all your fault! Could this be? This sword, it seems to protect me from the Dahaka. Perhaps the beast is not so invincible after all.
Thank you.
Together, we built this vessel. Together, we left the island. And together, we returned to Babylon.
That is yours is rightfully mine.